We're given that log to the base 4 of y plus 2 is 3. Question is, what is y equal to? So we'll apply the definition of log, which is y plus 2 is equal to 4 to the power of 3. That's the base. 4 to the 3 is 64, which means y is 64 minus 2, or 62. Answer choice B.